Hey guys, just wanted to say happy holidays. Sorry I haven't made a video in a long time. I think it's been maybe 2 weeks, but yeah, I just want to show you guys my new Vita that I got for Christmas. It's pretty cool. I was gonna do a unboxing video, but then I realized that my mom had already did too much with it. She had opened it up and like put the memory card in and took some stuff out, but she just wanted to make sure everything was in there, so yeah, she's cool for that. She's just making sure I got everything, but yeah, she's awesome. So yeah, I just want to show you guys though. So as you can see already, the Vita, what makes it different from the PlayStation Portable, the two analog sticks that you guys can clearly see, it obviously has the name Vita on the bottom. Has a home button just like the other one, but this one works differently, kind of like an iPod. So if you're playing a game, it sends you all the way back to home, and then you can just swipe the screen. The power button is on the top left. This is when you insert your games. This is for, I think, for connecting to a PC. These are your two trigger buttons, the pads up here. These are your speakers right here and here. See, I want to say that these are both straps, left-handed and right-handed. That way, both left-handed and right-handed people can play, because I think they only had one-sided on the PlayStation Portable. I can't remember. But, yeah. And, let's see. I think this is the battery? Sorry, guys. I don't know. I don't know what this is. But, yeah. And here's the back, and it is touchscreen, like I said. There's a camera on the front and the back, as you guys saw. I showed you that. Started to show you anyway. Yeah, you can use this as a touchscreen. It's pretty cool for certain games, like Assassin's Creed. I think I haven't played it yet, so I wouldn't know. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, just want to show you guys this. It's pretty cool. I have an archery bow, and I don't have it right now, but when I do get it back, I will show you guys my skill. It's pretty good. But yeah. So, comment, rate, and subscribe, guys. And happy holidays. And again, sorry for not making a video in such a long time. Sorry for the brightness. I'm sure it's getting annoying. But yeah. Alright. And Happy New Year's. All right, peace.